Host site this week for the Pickwick Slam is Florence, Alabama. We're at McFarland Park on the shores of Pickwick Lake, a place that's kind of become a second home for the Association of Collegiate Anglers. Been coming here for almost 10 years, maybe even a little more now, to host national championships, regular season events, you name it. We've been here for a little bit of everything. What makes this such a unique place and special place that we keep coming back to bring all these college anglers to compete at?
Well, first off, this fishery is diverse. All the college anglers like coming here, and they travel from long distances to spend the entire week here with not only their team, but their family and friends and sponsors that come. But Florence as a whole, what a great host city. You've got a phenomenal fishery as the backdrop. We talked about that before. You've got lots of restaurants. You've got lots of things to do. And you've got a city that rolls out the red carpet. They understand and they appreciate the value that everything that is put into an event like this.
So it's always really nice having this tournament here in town, whether it's the championship or the tournament we have this weekend. I mean, it's nice having people come back and forth each year, and now it's basically like their family, and they're here at home.